Hi Birdie, I'm Cindy Crawford, and today I'm going to share with you five things that I love and I have with me wherever I am. So obviously the very first thing I want to talk about is skincare. I have been working on my own skincare for a long time. And this is our newest serum, the Youth Activating Melon Serum. And I love this serum because, first of all, it's made from plant stem cells. I use it under any other product. It's like the first thing that goes on my skin. It gives you that extra moisturization. Not only does it have hyaluronic in it, but it stimulates your own skin to make more of its own hyaluronic acid. So love this, great under any product. Next, hair. Who knew our hair age? No one even told me about that. Of course I knew I was gonna have to color my hair as I got older, but just the texture change. And I just have to give my hair a little bit more love. Loving Kevin Murphy products right now. I use the shampoo and conditioner, but even if I try other shampoo and conditioners, I always have this product, which is the leave-in conditioner. Towel dry my hair, spritz this in before I brush it out. It makes the brush out really easy. But the other thing I do with it is, you know, like if you had a great blow dry or your hair looks good, but then the next day you wake up and it's gotten a little fuzzy again, spritz a little of this in my hand, run it through my ends, and it just kind of calms everything back down. So love this, thanks Kevin. My next product is Charlotte Tilbury. It's called the Sophisticate. This eyeshadow palette is to die for. I mean, you can't really mess up browns. And I pretty much can go anywhere with this palette. If I need more than this, I have a makeup artist. I kind of combine these two for daytime. I'll add these two more if I want a little more smokiness or a little more intensity, or, you know, kind of these two if I want a more evening look. Great to smudge under the eye, great for the whole lid. If you're in a pinch, you can use it in your eyebrows, hairline, if your hair color is growing out. Thanks, Charlotte. I love this product and I love you. Mwah. My next product is the Anastasia Perfect Brow Pencil. Love this pencil, so many different colors they come in. This is the one I like, soft brown. But my little hack is I actually bend this little brush at the end because I find that makes it easier for me to get in. When it's straight, I don't know, it just doesn't feel right in my hand, and also sometimes my hair's in the way and I don't wanna mess up my hair, so love this little eyebrow pencil. My last product is this powder by Chanel. And my color is Les Beige. It's not really a bronzer, but it definitely does give you a little bit of like, not tan, but a little sun-kissed, let's say. But it also has SPF in it. I use like a big brush like this after I put my a light foundation on and just kinda, you know, dab it like this. And I love it, and I know I'm protecting my skin as well. So that's it for my five favorite things of the moment and things that I have with me all the time. And I think they're great. Pretty much these products are great for anybody. They're not so specific for someone who wears a lot of makeup or a little makeup. They're great basics to have in your little toolbox. Thanks, Birdie.